10 more deaths and 558 new COVID-19 cases were reported in Trinidad and Tobago. The latest figures from the Ministry of Health bring the number of active cases to 6,998. The death toll now stands at 341. Among the dead, 4 men and 6 women. One of the men has been described as a young adult without comorbidities. There are now 412 COVID-19 patients at hospital, with 15 in ICU and 25 in the High Dependency Unit at the Couva Hospital and Multi-Training Facility.